Happy New Year, nerds. How you doing? We are celebrating Who Year's Eve at our house. I'm in my favorite Doctor Who pajamas. I've only got 30 seconds to tell you something, and it's like, gosh, what do I tell you to end 2020? But how about a laugh? Melissa McCarthy, if you haven't seen it yet, put out a video. She desperately wants to be in the Thor movie that's coming out, Love and Thunder, and it will definitely make you laugh. And honestly, it made me kind of wish that they will cast her and put her in the movie. Already confirmed for that movie, Chris Pratt will be Star-Lord. We've got Jamie Alexander coming back as Sif. Jane Foster. We've got Natalie Portman, who is going to take up the mantle of Thor, and also Tessa Thompson will be back as Valkyrie. So that's going to be a really fun one. And maybe we'll get Melissa McCarthy in it as well. That is your kind of nerdy in 30. Happy New Year. And thanks for being a part of this nerdy little journey with me. You can keep up with more kind of nerdy news in the Kind of Nerdy Network. It's free to join on Facebook.